Okay, welcome to Flippity.net. As you can see, it says turn Google Spreadsheets into flashcards and other cool stuff. Today, what we're going to focus in on is how to make a quiz show. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a nice feature in Google that's called Tab Resize. It's an extension. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be able to show you two things at once. So when I click on instructions, what'll happen is you're going to need to click on make a copy of this template. So what I'm going to do though is I'm going to copy this, exit out. I'm going to paste it over here. I'm going to paste and go. And sure enough, it'll come up here where it says I need to make a copy. So I'm going to click on make a copy. Now it can take a couple times. That time it went right through. Just be patient with it. And then what you can see is you can see the different categories, and then you can see the point values that are set up. Now, obviously, you can change anything in the gray or the white, but anything in the blue cannot be changed. All right, so what we're going to do here is we're going to go, as it says in here, we're on step two, file, publish to the web, and you want to click on publish, click OK, and now you want to right-click and copy that URL. And right now, what we are on is right down here at the bottom of the template. You want to click on get the link here. So click on get the link here. Now, in part three, you want to paste it. And then sure enough, here it is. It says click here to get to your Flippity.net quiz show. Here it is. It's the one that was already made up. Obviously yours would look a little bit different, but let's go into here. Let's go into the Simpsons and click on for 100 points. It says, what street do the Simpsons live on? So however it is, you would use this quiz show. Yeah. Let's just say you have four teams. You can add teams here, just by going like this or subtract. Okay. And let's say, you know, team, well, they answered it. Click on it. Evergreen Terrace. They got it right, they got it right, they got it wrong, and they got it wrong. When you're ready, re-click on here, and it takes you right back, and it keeps track of the points. It's a great site to use, very easy to share with others as well, and students seem to love it. You can even see here how this is already grayed out. So if you have any questions, please let me know, and talk to you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.